see I have a 6-inch knife here, because this is 6 inches wide. It helps one stroke you can load it up. So you just start by loading your three-way. You want that mud even. You don't want it got a bunch of lumps in there. You want to mud this edge, because that goes in behind. Set it in. Well, the motion's always pushing that into the center. I run this edge here, wipe it down, wipe that one down. When you wipe this edge, you want to kind of be moving it up into your three-way.